Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. My name is Courtney, but I go by Young and Kinky here on YouTube, and today's video is going to be a thrift haul. Went a little bit crazy at the thrift store. I spent about $170 total. I went to four different stores total. I went to Plato's Closet and three kind of generic thrift stores, because you know y'all have different, I'm not trying to be funny, but they all have like different names. The first store I went to, and it's called Plato's Closet. I'm not sure if you have a Plato's Closet in your area, but basically it's like a thrift store, but it's more modern. It's like they don't accept everything. Like, you know, if you go to like Goodwill or Salvation Army and they have like everything, you can see like some throwback stuff, some of your grown clothes in there. Like, no, Plato's Closet, they only accept clothes that are in trend and in season, so you can go in there and find some stuff that like you would see everybody else wearing versus like Goodwill. Anybody can shop there. I spent $50 in Plato's Closet. First thing for Plato's Closet is just this maroon sweater. It has stripes. Go a little closer. This was $8. So I just like it because it's kind of ribbed and it's long sleeve and it fits. I don't like the sweater I got on now. I actually hate it. If you can see like how it's all bunched up at the end, well, loose at the end. I like how these are more fitted. Then I kind of got a top similar to that. It's just basically like the other shirt is ribbed. It's long sleeve and white. It's fitted at the bottom. And this was $8 as well from Plato's Closet. This flannel, this was $8 too. So yeah, it's just a long sleeve flannel. So anyways, I got this long sleeve dress. It is super, super, super soft. Comes down to about my knees, I think. It was $10 and it still has a tag on it. That's the thing, when you go to a thrift store, a lot of times, maybe they just forgot to take the tag off, but I doubt it. You can find new stuff there. So this still had the tag on it. It's long sleeve and it's super comfortable. You just throw this on with anything, honestly. So also from Plato's Closet, I got these pants. They were $10. Can't read the brand. I think they're from H&M. So yeah, and you know, they ain't all that cheap in there. So I just got these. I don't have a lot of pants. I really don't. Like, I'm not a pants person, I'm not a jean person. I saw the jacket and I was like, oh no, I'm getting it. Gats to have it. It was $16. So I got this jacket. It's like I call them flight jackets. I don't know, bomber jackets, I think some people call them. I call them flight jackets. So I just got a little flight jacket. The brand is Ashley Outerwear. Not sure about that brand, but I like it. It's not that thick, but you could definitely layer this and stay warm in it. Next store I went to was called Hope House Thrift Store. So I only spent $10 in that one because I couldn't really find anything. Like I said, I was looking for like jackets and winter stuff, fall stuff, like the rain jacket material, but it just says Miami on the back. It's the starter brand. So it's just like I'm guessing that's a football team, University of Miami. Don't really know. Oh, and a little tip for when you go thrift store shopping. Go to the men's section. Check their section out. Even if you're just looking for something simple like a hoodie, I don't know why, but they have better hoodies than in the women's section. So just go check out them. Go check them out. The last thing I got from that thrift store is just this other little hoodie. Because like I said, I'm comfortable is king to me. I have to be comfortable, especially being in class. So sometimes, you know, you wake up late or you're in a rush, you just want to throw on a nice little jacket. So that jacket was $8. That Miami jacket was $8. And this jacket was $2. So $2 for a little fleece hoodie that you can just throw on and head to class in. I like it because it's simple. You can just put it on. If it's really cold outside, you can just put another jacket on. I think I got like 20% off, because a lot of the times at thrift store, they'll have like sales going on. Like Monday, you get 25% off, and Tuesday, you can get 50%. Like, go to your local thrift store. The stuff is already $2. And if you go on a day when it's 50% off, you pay $1 for a whole jacket. Sis, why would you pass something like that up? I wouldn't. And look, I'm very frugal and I'm not ashamed to admit it, okay? The next store I went to, I didn't get a bag. I put my stuff in my purse, but I only got two items out of there. So I guess I'm showing you the first item. I got this purse. It's just a nice baby blue color. Did I need it? Absolutely not. But the brand is, what's the brand? Nine West. And those bags aren't that expensive, but this bag was $4.99. It's weird how they price their stuff. How it says like 10/18 to 10/22 is $4.99, and I went on the 18th. But you see, like, if I would have waited, I could have got it for $1.25 if I would have waited a couple days. But see, that's when you gotta keep going back and forth to the thrift store, hang your stuff, make sure anybody get it. I don't really want to do all that, so I just went ahead and got it. Plus, I thought $5 for a cute little bag like this was not bad. Got these. These are just plain black slacks. This is what I wear to work. Nothing too special about that. These were $1.99. So these were $2. $2 for some work pants is fine with me. And at that store, I had gotten a discount. I'm not sure. I think it's because I had signed up for the rewards program or something. But I'm trying to tell you, when you go to the thrift store, you will get a discount. Like, it, especially students, like, it was 50% off at two of the stores that I went to because I had my student ID. Found it. Last store was called Union Mission. I was right. This is actually my favorite thrift store to go to. I feel like they always have nice stuff. Y'all, tell me this not giving you 90s preschool Barney and Friends vibe. Tell me it's that. Go ahead and lie. Go ahead and lie. Yeah, when I seen this jacket, I was like, oh, no. I got to have it. This jacket was $7. Oh, that was real ratchet. This jacket was $7.88. The material, the lining is very thick. Gonna stay warm. But this actually came from the men's section. It is a denim jacket, and it's oversized, and I love it, love it, love it. I know it looks really big. I think it's a large. It's a large in men's, and it was $8.88. But I saw it, and you know you can just put this on with like a nice white t-shirt, some tights, and some boots, and this can be a chill date night or girls night outfit or whatever the case may be. You can even go to class with it on. And again, it's really big, so you can layer it, put like a turtleneck or something on under it. So yeah. Also out of the men's section, look what I got, y'all. Look at it. It's a whole Columbia jacket. You see that? Do you know how much Columbia retail for? Do you? You must not know. This jacket is a large for the men's section, and it was $8.88. If you thought I was gonna leave this at the damn thrift store, you're crazy. I love this jacket. I think it's very versatile. I just wish it had a hoodie, but for what, $8, I'm not complaining. I also got some more work pants. These were $4.88 because again, that was the purpose of me going to the thrift store, was to get some more work pants. Again, just basic slacks. As soon as I saw it, I already knew the outfit I was gonna wear with it. So I mean, let me get my life together real quick. Boom. So this is like a fur vest type of thing. It's not that long, but I like it. White t-shirt, dark wash or black jeans, some brown boots. You good to go. You can't tell me nothing when I'm wearing this. Don't even look at me. Don't even make eye contact. Please, no eye contact. That is everything that I got from the thrift store. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Please leave a comment down in the comment section if you have any questions. And please, please, please do not forget to hit, smash, destroy that subscribe button, okay? Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. So thank you again so much for watching this video, and I will catch you on my next one, okay? Bye!